This is a chainsaw mill that I'm gonna assemble and try out and see how it works. It's quite a cheap one from Amazon, but it got some really good reviews and instructions seems easy enough.
Thank you.
So it's all assembled. It's just the final touches. This bar was a bit hard to put in place, but just loosen these bolts here and you can adjust it better.